Talk about up close and personal. A videographer captures stunning footage of blue sharks off the coast of England. Emily Stevenson told SWNS she spent over 5 hours in the water with the creatures during a boat tour. She said, quote, "We got to the position where the sharks were most likely to be, and within minutes one had joined us." Going on to comment, "They would come closer and then move away, like they were puppies." Stevenson said blue sharks can be found off the coast of every continent in the world except Antarctica. But she wanted her experience to remind people that 20 million blue sharks are caught yearly. She said, "There is very little management of shark fisheries and no international catch limits to blue sharks." Also noting, "It is hard to believe that there are so many out there, let alone killed each year."